What's up? Buddy here with the Santa Barbara music scene. Oh my gosh. My buddy Dustin Jansen's calling in. Hey, what's up, Dustin?
What's up?
Hey.
Hanging in.
Yeah, you doing okay over there? How's it going down downtown? Anybody, no riots yet?
I wouldn't know. I haven't left.
Good. Yeah, don't leave the house because, like, I just watched some video on YouTube and they're just, like, picking stores clean somewhere else. Like, not here, but, you know, somewhere. And I was like, oh, my God, it's coming. It's definitely going to come. They're going to take over. They're going to definitely, like, to hit blenders because that's my favorite spot. They know it. But hey, do you got, like, a tune? Because everybody knows here in the 805 that you bring the ruckus, you bring the tunes, and, you know, you bring all the good times everywhere you go. Like, can you play us a song for us? Please.
Yeah, I got a song for you. It's unfortunately heard some bad news today. Our one of my favorites, John Prine's, not doing so well. So I'm gonna do a John Prine song for y'all.
Oh no. Well, yeah. Hey, everybody, send your positive thoughts towards John Prine's way. And you know, Dustin's gonna lead the way here with this rad like cover from him. Hey, take it away, Dustin.
All right, this is a little song called Illegal Smile.
When I woke up this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence was the only friend I had. Bobo Mill tried to stare me down and won. It was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality, and you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. Don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I was just trying to have me some fun. For the last time in my bankroll, it was getting thin. Sometimes it seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. Chase a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well, I sat down in my closet with all my overalls, just trying to get away from all the ears inside the walls. Between the police, heard everything I thought. What then? I went to court and the judge's name was Hoffman. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you will see me tonight with an illegal smile that don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. That's right, folks.
Wow! Oh, man! Thank you so much, Dustin! Like, hey, that song was super rad! Hey, what do you got? You know, what have you been doing to keep yourself occupied while being on lockdown?
Oh, well, we just did a bunch of home housework, a little work around the house. I hung some pictures and some mirrors and whatever else we can get done. Otherwise, eating way too much food and probably drinking a little bit more than we should.
oh yeah, oh, yeah. My mom had to take the Sour Patch Kids away from me because I was like, give me those things. And she's like, you got problems, bro. And I was like, whoa, you got problems. Wait, well, I can't stand your face anymore. And this cooking sucks. And hey, well, I guess she's right. I got problems. Oh, well, yeah. Hey, but anyways, like, you know, hey, thank you so much for calling in, Dustin. And hey, will you call us back sometime and give us another tune? Well, you know, we're all stuck here, bored as crap, and just hurting for some good tunes. Can you call us back one day?
You got it, buddy.
Heck yeah. Hey, well, thanks again, Dustin. And hey, everybody keep tuning in because we got more cool stuff on the way. Hey, keep tuning in. Don't change that dial, I swear.